You want something to talk to me?
I'm basically just asking people what their view is on abortion. Coast to coast, I'm asking people.
Well, it's a pretty heavy topic for a sunny day, don't you think?
It is.
Yeah, man.
It's gross.
Tony over there wants
okay.
an abortion.
So what's your view?
What's it for?
I don't think it's right.
Choice. If they want to kill a living being, they should kill it. They can do it. But if they don't, then they don't. But my view on it is they shouldn't do it. Everyone should have a choice to live.
I think it's up to the girl, really. It's plain simple. I mean, there's no right or wrong. It's all what you believe, right?
There are some people who would argue that abortion is wrong, saying you're basically killing this innocent life. You're not giving it a chance. Some people also would argue that could put the child up for adoption. Someone else would gladly have the child.
Abortion's becoming big now. Oh, it's all sex revolution, man.
So are you for it or against it?
I don't care.
I'm against it.
Yeah, I'm also against it.
He wants to ask a couple of questions. Is that right?
How's it going?
So, is it this
fellow
here?
Good question. I really don't know. Person's choice, I guess. The right to choose is totally up to the individual. In my opinion.
How about you? Did you hear the, question?
About abortion?
Yeah.
Well, I guess it's anybody's choice really what they want to make. Like, I guess I don't really believe in it, but that's just my choice. Everybody has their own choice of what they believe in. But if it came to me, like, it would have been. But I'm not.
Well, I'm definitely pro-choice, and I think women should be entitled to have an abortion if they want or need one. Definitely.
And then you've got people saying,
my view is, well, it's a woman's choice, but I wouldn't recommend doing it too late into the pregnancy. Like, first month is okay, but after that, I don't think you should do it.
I think it's wrong. If someone's going to go out and have unprotected sex and get themselves pregnant, they shouldn't have an abortion. It's their own fault. Like, if you go out and kill someone, you have to go to jail, right? That's the consequence. Your consequence is you have to raise a kid. But on the other hand, if they can't take care of it, then they should have an abortion, because no child should be brought up and not know their parents. That's just wrong.
Well, I think it depends on the case. Like, if someone got raped, it's not their fault that they have the child, especially seeing how children can start their periods really, really early. And if they go off and get raped or something and they have to give birth to the child, I just don't think that's right. But like, if you go off and have sex, right, knowing that you can get pregnant, knowing the consequences of your actions, it's obviously your fault. And you shouldn't be allowed to have it. You should have be made to, like, you know, actually take care of the child.
That really counts for a person.
No choice. Go
down. Yeah, whatever's right for her, whatever she feels.
Nobody asked me about that one. I said, the rifle out there in the boat, not the skipper out there.
What kind of fucking question is that to ask a fisherman? We're not interested in what he does with abortion, but that's not our field.
I'm just getting different people's views.
I don't know, man. Where's that going now? And you kind of do what you're the fuck you want to do. Right? I'm not going to say any other way about it. You can do what you like. But it was me personally when.
No, I don't think it's right.
What do you like?
It's hard for other people to judge what someone else is going to do.
Okay, thanks a lot. Anybody else?
No comments from these
okay. guys. Thanks, guys.
I don't know if it's totally up to the girl. If you're in a relationship, then shit happens together. It's probably a mutual decision, but it's definitely, it should be your choice.
Yeah. Thanks for your time.
No problem.
Enjoy the sunny day.
I did a trip across the country and it was just for fun.
See ya.
Are you having fun?
Oh, I'd rather not even touch that subject.
Do you have a right to kill?
a person you don't like, shoot them or whatever. If you can have an abortion, you can kill. What's the difference in the two? Same thing.
Thank you.